The nominees for Best Performance by a Leading Actress in a Musical are Jodie Benson, Crazy for You. Josie de Guzman, Guys and Dolls. Sophie Hayden, The Most Happy Fella. Faith Prince, Guys and Dolls. And the Tony Award goes to Faith Prince, Guys and Dolls.
This is why I eloped. I'm not very good at ceremonies. I have a lot of people to thank, and I'm sorry, Joe Cates. When you get your first Tony, you just have to. Forty years ago, Frank Lesser, Abe Burrows, and Joe Swirling wrote an incredible show and an incredible role, Miss Adelaide. I thank them. I thank Joe Sullivan Lesser for letting us do it this season on Broadway. I thank my producers, my director, Jerry Zaks, for giving me this great chance and for believing in me and guiding me with such genius. His assistant, Laurie Steinberg. All right, Laurie. Chris Chadman for creating the illusion that I can dance. And Linda Haberman for making sure that I do. I'd also like to thank the design team, Tony Walton, William Ivy Long, Paul Gallo, David Lawrence for hair, Woody Shelp for my wonderful hats, Phoebe Hunter, my dresser, who is my right arm. I couldn't do what I do every night without her. And an incredible, impeccable cast led by my partner, I'm bonded at the hip, Nathan Lane. Peter Gallagher, Josie de Guzman, and a superb, superb cast, an orchestra led by Eddie Strauss. And I couldn't be here without my agents, Charles Bodner, David Shaw, and especially Peter Strain, who I've been with for 12 years. This has been an incredible time, and he's shaped my career with such integrity and love. My husband, my new husband, whose unsustained love has been there for me, and I would have been crazy without him. And not, I couldn't thank my family for teaching me that great passion mixed with perseverance and hard work pay off, and they were right. Thank you so much.